When we do custom clearance, there are a number of words that we use, which I have noticed that many of us don't know, but we continuously use those words. We now undertake a small exercise to understand very briefly what do each of those terms mean. Out of customs charge. On import cycle, whenever every process for an import clearance is completed, the officer of customs gives what is known as an out of customs charge, which means that every formality of the Indian customs has been complied with and the importer is free to take his cargo from the customs station. It marks the end of the custom processes with regard to release of an import consignment. Out of scope. This is a phrase which is used very often by what is known as the PGA or the participating government agency. Very often we have cases where customs refers documents or cargo to the PGA basis the HSN of the import or the export. When the PGA analyzes it and notices that it is not covered under its purview, it says out of scope, which means that this file does not need to come to this PGA for any NOC or clearance. Packing list. Whenever a consignment is submitted to Indian Customs for export or to a carrier, that is an airline or a shipping company, for movement, they would always like to know that the consignment consists of how many packages or bags or pallets or whatever may be the packing material, and they would like to know what are the is the net weight and the gross weight of each package and what are the contents. It is also important that customs, when they give an examination order, they may say, I want to open package number so and so. A packing list is a list prepared by an exporter when he is dispatching the cargo, giving the details of each individual package that is presented for transportation or custom clearance. It is a list which is very much necessary for container stowage, loading in a pallet or in a container, loading in an aircraft, loading in a ship, as well as for custom examination and handling by a crane or a forklift or a labor directly. Palletization. Presently, all transportation being done is being done through standardization and unitization. So it is a very common thing for somebody to say that I have 40 bags. Let me combine my 40 bags into one package and hand it over for transportation. So a pallet is basically a wooden base. Sometimes it can be a plastic base also, on which the cartons or the bags are stacked nicely, neatly. It is tied into one and all of it together becomes a single unit. So palletization is when smaller packages are combined into one large package without opening the individual packages and transporting them as a single unit consisting of a smaller number of individual packages. PGA. Participating government agency. In India, whenever an export or an import takes place, there are a large number of government agencies which also get involved. Some of them are the Assistant Drugs Controller, the Phytosanitary, the Animal Husbandry, FSSAI, then numerous agencies of the government who get involved for commodities which are governed by them. It is this participating government agency who decides on whether those cargoes can be, under what conditions those cargoes can be imported or exported, what is the marking and labeling to be done, what has to be the sampling processes, what has to be the test reports. So any government agency which assists customs in the movement of cargo across borders is called a participating government agency. Phytosanitary certificate. Whenever there is an export of agri products, every government would like to know whether the product which is being transported meets with certain standards of purity, cleanliness, sanitization. So, phytosanitary certificate is a certificate issued by the phytosanitary department certifying that the goods in reference are safe for transportation and do not contain any contamination or bacteria. Plug-in charges. Temperature controlled transportation happens through containers which have a constant supply of power, which enables the temperature of the container and the cargo within it to be kept at a standard rate. Whenever the transportation is not happening, then the generator of the truck or the carriage has to be kept on so that a power supply is on to maintain the temperature. When this container is stacked in a container yard or it is stacked near the aircraft before loading or immediately after unloading, the container is fixed to a power supply. And this power supply is known as plug-in. There are charges attached to it, and if there are any charges to be charged, they are called plug-in charges.